4 o'clock p.m. Sunday, October 20, 2024. Outdoor temperature is 20 degrees Celsius. Mile 39 to mile 36 in between Verona and Harton on K&P Trail. So here we go. Thank you, sir. Mile 37. They cut my favorite famous KMP tailgate. So we're gonna get turned around here. And the battery. Mile 36 in between Vernon and Harrington. Happened. I must have checked my tire. We're good. I think I had a walk. I thought I had a flat tire, but I don't. I had a walk. Oh dear. Well, let's hope God know. Oh shit. Let's back up again. I hit that stick, that's what it was. I hit a stick. Oh. I'm never doing the wheelie again. My last time. It's not worth it. Mile 38. Got on the back and do it again. Let's go to the back. Take two, take action! Behind food lane, behind growing up food lane.
I got you.
Wee, wee, I'm on the train. I'm on the train, wee. E11 4E, my favorite number.
It's pretty up to here.
Oh yeah, it is.
I can take off.
Pretty it is up. By the way, I was just acting, just so you know. I wasn't really bawling my eyes off. I'm just acting for the movie. Oh, shit. Yeah, and that's okay, so. We're going to change the main battery because the main battery is dead. So we're changing the battery. So let's grab it. It's light. Because I wish I had three hands to do it. These ones are the fully charged batteries, right there. Those ones are fully charged. Yep. See that one? That's the dead battery. And this is the second battery. That one has full charge in the second battery. So there you go. That's the main battery. The main battery that died. And this one still has full battery. So here's the first battery. This one's fully charged. As you can see, that's battery one. So there you go. Just press it in. If we can. I can just get it to you. And it locks in. So this is going to get us home. Battery is fully charged. EBGO CC60, best electric bike you can get, made by EBGO, the bike company from Quebec. And ready to turn around, should be fully charged. I'm going to just turn that on. Fully charged.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm making a YouTube video, thank you.
Oh, okay.
So we're giving a little test one. Here we go.
I won't be okay if I rape out from doing this. Hey, Bert Girl, I'm really going fast here. Yeah, really smoking her. Going fast. So the fastest we'll go, it will do 33 kilometers an hour. I turn around here. And I think we're going to end the video here. So, well, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, folks. And thanks for tuning in. The Verona track bed. In between Verona and Harrington, mile 39 to mile 36. my favorite spot right here. My favorite bench. My favorite bench. This is home to me. This is my hometown bench. Verona. Verona. This morning on the ride down, it was cool. It was like air conditioned ride, but the afternoon's warmer now, and it's going to be a nice warm ride on the way back home. This time of the year, it's just because the sun rays are further away now. This is my home bench right here, at mile 37, in between Verona and Harriton. My favorite bench. I like it. Yeah, I see. And the bike. There it is. Right there. The light's on. Just like a little motorcycle. Sure is one. It's powerful. Got a full charge battery. So in between Verona and Harriton, from mile 39 to mile 36. Thanks for tuning in on the adventure.